One more huge scene to film, and this one's gonna be so over the top, I'm coining a new phrase for it. Exaggereal. Yeah, I don't want to spoil the surprise, but trust me, you'll kill it.
Okay, you ready for us this final sequence? The aliens are invading. You have to stop the mind control transmitters by uploading a virus into them. You even get to fly the spaceship. So, get in and get going.
Script says you're the pilot and gunner. So, you know how to fly this, right?
No, but that never stops me.
And the locations of the transmitters?
Check them.
Here we go!
Kulana, I'll destroy the shield generator to open a link to the transmitter.
And I'll upload the virus so we can shut these all down.
Won't that kill your people?
Yes. With their minds still connected to the Hive, they too will die.
This must be done. For Earth.
Uploading the virus now.
I'll keep us safe. Don't worry.
I know you will.
Emotional what?
But you, Jackie, you!
Look, my name's Jenny. And yeah, I know what you think. Can we just get to the next scene now?
Fine! I want shots of that ship doing cool things. You know, flying by buildings, through narrow areas, shit like that. Let's see what you can really do with it.
I'll get you your shots, don't worry. Much credit, huh? That was pretty great back there, Jen.
Yeah, well, he deserved it.
Don't they always?
Still, thanks for the encouragement.
Hey, I just pointed you in the right direction. You did the rest on your own.
Teach me that sometime!
There's the second generator.
You know what to do.
Hey,
break character. I've had it with you extras. You and all the other actresses in this film are never finding work again. You're useless.
I'm not gonna do it. I'm not.
Good job with that.
Stop, camera! Okay, go with something new here. I'm throwing in a reversal.
What the hell's that mean?
It's coming up soon. Just make it work.
To attack us.
What now?
Kill them all, of course.
Stop! Cut!
I'm beginning to think Jen is gonna get us killed.
I'm with you on that.
This is the last shield!
Once it's down and the virus is in, we'll be able to end this thing once and for all! That's more than one!
You know something? I'm not sure those ships are remote control.
What?
What'd you expect? It was easier to use the extras to fly these things. Saves money and they were just expendable workers anyway.
So then they're really trying to kill us.
That insane asshole's killing real people for a movie!
Thank you. city to execute the viruses. Okay, people, let's make the drama happen!
The sooner we're done with this scene, the sooner I can call the blood off some steam.
I suggest a nice hot bath. A drive through a crowded street doing 100 miles per hour. Both are good stress relief. Okay, we're here. Set off the viruses.
Executing.
Roll film!
What did you do, Quilana?
Your ship is shutting down while in range of the viruses. Now, I want one more stunt, one more close flyby, only faster and with more intensity. This will be the best scene in the film. You're gonna kill it!
He's out of his mind!
That. We're getting out of here.
I think they want us dead. How do they always find us?
Let's say these final lines and get off this damn ship.
Yeah. Sure.
The Earth is safe. For now.
Stupid motherfucking stupid ass.
Quilana?
What the fuck is happening up there? Jenny, say your goddamn line!
You killed that son of a bitch.
That's not your line! Oh, goddamn, are you even off book?
Jenny, you're getting crazy eyes again.
Whoa!
Okay, Jenny. Jenny, talk to me.
I'm tired. I'm tired of him trying to kill us, I'm tired of him being mean, and I'm tired of his stupid fucking scarf!
Okay, seems a little extreme though.
Just doing what you taught.
Point.
Hey, I already blew the tank! Go back to one! Are you dead? What the fuck do you think you're doing?
We're killing it.
Wow. So, guess that's a wrap.